And here are the marigolds in the tub flowering a few months or so later. Now, I'm not very good with this technological business, but I'll try and go outside and show you the next phase.